and to say that there is value for the money that the government is borrowing. I already, of course, launched the tractor and the other production equipment, and I saw the research already being done at the highest level you can imagine in the world. And I have no doubt that the money that we are borrowing as a country is being put to the correct use, and that it is not supporting only Ugandans, it is supporting other Africans. I already mentioned this to our minister, the first lady and honorable minister of education, of course, and invited her to this ceremony. And she accepted. So we will just need to follow up.
Okay, sir.
So that the government that is borrowing the money sees. I told them, I told her that, you know, what I saw at Kavanyolo has the potential to transform agriculture in our country. She said, sure. I said, yes, you come and see. So I just want to encourage you to continue doing what you are doing very well. I am very glad that the college is supporting our vision of transforming it to a research-led university. I just encourage you to continue and to take this even to a higher level, and to encourage even all the other units within the college to follow suit, because as you know, for a long time to come, agriculture will remain the backbone of our economy.
Sure.
And sometimes we forget about that. We say backbone of the economy, but actually it is the livelihood of this country. If we don't do the necessary things with these very many children we are producing, very soon we shall become beggars. So thank you very much. Congratulations once again, Mr. Principal. Congratulations, Richard. Thank you for your job well done. Continue doing your things professionally.
Thank you.